filled with air or helium. They say a group of men filled it with laughing gas and then tried to sell them to people. Police say at least seven men waited outside the ACL venue downtown to sell the balloons to people leaving a show. Officers arrested the men and confiscated tanks filled with the laughing gas. They also seized hundreds of balloons and two pistols.